Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. If you have not yet subscribed, please subscribe and press that bell to get all the latest news and updates from my channel. Priyanka Chopra Jonas is living her best life. The actress who started in Bollywood, now she is a successful global star. After giving a sizzling performance in Baywatch, the actress is all set to feature in Matrix 4 alongside Keanu Reeves. Just a week ago, Priyanka Chopra announced her collaboration with Amazon Studio, and we now hear another big project coming away. As now, she will be featured in Hollywood's one of the biggest and successful franchisee, Matrix 4. Actress Priyanka Chopra Jonas reportedly joined the cast of much-awaited Hollywood film Matrix 4. The sequel to the action-packed Matrix series, the 2022 movie is going to see Keanu Reeves and Carrie Ann Moss reprise their roles as Neo and Trinity. Written and directed by Matrix co-creator Lana, the movie was slated for May 2021 release that has been pushed back a year to April 4, 2022. As per the reports, makers have not confirmed what role the Quantico stars play in the action flick, but apart from Keanu and Carrie, Matrix 4 will also feature Neil Patrick Harris and Yaha in the leading roles. The makers have recently resumed filming in Berlin after production was put on hold in March due to this pandemic. Production in San Francisco had been completed prior to the lockdown. Reportedly, the cast of the flick did training for weeks to perform their action sequence precisely. Well, we can't wait for this action thriller and Priyanka Chopra Jonas in this film. The film is expected to release on 2022 and we can't wait Priyanka Chopra Jonas in Matrix 4. So if you like the video, please hit that like button, share the video with your friends and family and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. See you in my next one. Until then, stay safe and stay happy. Bye guys.